Hello, good evening. Hello, Peter, good evening. Can you hear me?
Hello, teacher. Yeah.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm fine too. Thank you for asking. Have you eaten dinner yet?
Yes, I do. I eat crab.
Wow, that's nice, Peter. How's the weather today?
Did you go to the party?
I'm sorry?
Did you went to the party?
Oh no, I didn't go to a party, but I'm going to the party later. Yes. Why did you ask?
Because I see your mouth is red.
My lipstick. Oh, yeah, because usually I don't wear lipstick, but later on I'm going to a party. That's why I wore a lipstick and I got ready for the party because I don't have enough time. Right after our class, actually, I still have a next student after you. So after him, I'm going to the party and I only have 1 hour for the party and I have to go back home so that I can have class again. That's how busy my schedule is, Peter. Okay, what about you? Are you busy?
No, I don't busy.
Ah, you're not busy. Are you on your summer vacation?
Well, I'm in my house.
Oh, that's really great,
Teacher,
Peter.
tomorrow is my birthday.
Oh, wow. Advance, happy birthday. How old are you gonna be tomorrow, Peter?
10 years old.
Oh, wow. You're so young, but you speak English so good. At your age. Okay, what is your wish for tomorrow? What is your wish for tomorrow, Peter?
I wish I have like a lot of toy.
Wow, like what toy do you want for your birthday? Oh, like that. Oh, like a robot or a transformer, right?
Yeah.
Very good. Okay, so hopefully you'll get lots of toys for tomorrow.
Is probably.
Great. Are you going to have a birthday party tomorrow?
No.
Ah, okay. So what is your plan for tomorrow, Peter? Are you going to have dinner with your family?
What is dear?
A dinner like the meal that we eat at night, but it's gonna be a special dinner because tomorrow's gonna be your birthday. Are you going to have that? No, okay, that's all right, Peter. As long
This can
as
came to the car.
Oh, yes. Yeah, you can also
This
form
is the
another
car.
shape with it. Oh,
And
very
this can
good.
came to the robot.
Very good. That's what Transformer is. It can transform into
Perfect.
different things. Yes. What are
Now,
you eating, Peter?
I don't know.
What's that?
It's
Oh, that's a cellophane, right? Or a plastic.
sunshine.
Is that a
Yeah.
plastic? Can that be eaten or no?
This not a plastic.
But why are you eating it? Is that a food?
It's yummy.
Ah,
The food.
oh, I think that is what we use to wrap. What's that? Like a roll. Spring rolls, right? Yeah,
I
that's
don't
the
know.
wrap for
What
this.
in
I think that's the
the
wrap
end
for
is.
the spring rolls.
Every name is one kind.
Okay. Thank you so much for sharing that one, Peter. So yeah, that looks familiar for me because that's what we
It's
use when
very
we are
yummy.
having a spring roll. Yes, it is yummy. Great. Okay, so today, Peter, we're going to start with fun for flyers because I remember you said to me last time that you finished movers, right? So are you ready to start with unit one, fun for flyers? Wow, that's a good pick. Of course, that's my favorite up until now. I still drink that. Yes, but I only drink the powder one, not the one from that box. Because there's also a Milo that comes in a pa that is in pow that is powderized. Yes. Anyway, Peter, let's get started. So here we'll just have a review. There are many different ways to say hello. What are those? We can say hi. What else?
Good morning.
Yes, we can say good morning, afternoon, or or good evening. So those are all formal greetings that we use to say hi to other person. And we have here different ways to say when you are leaving. What are those we have?
Bye. Goodbye. See you later.
Nice.
See you soon. See you tomorrow. See
Perfect.
you next
Okay.
year. See you
That's
next month.
right. That's right. Or see you next time. We can say it like that too. Okay. Or we can also say see you around. That's also goodbye. Now I want you to look at the picture, Peter, and answer the questions. How many children are there in the playground?
Parent,
That's
teacher,
right.
where are you?
Where am I? What do you
Where are
mean,
you?
where am I going?
No, where are you living?
Oh, I live here in the Philippines. Yes.
Are you living in your house or office? Where
Oh,
is you
right
teach
now?
me?
Oh, right now I'm not at home. I'm in my
So where are
sister's
you?
house. I'm in my sister's house right now, but usually I have classes at home. But right now, no, I'm not at home right now because I'm going to a party later. That's why I'm not at home. Okay. Anyway, let's talk about this. What's the building that's behind the children?
This school.
That is right. It is the school. Okay, now look, how many grown-ups can you see here?
This 1, 2, 3, 4. Pardon. 1 minute.
Let me see. There's only one. When we say grown-ups, those are people that are adults, just like your mom, teacher AM, your dad, your grandpa. Grown-ups are people who are 18 years old above. Okay, but the two picture who are riding a bicycle are the two people who are next to the bicycle. Are not grown-ups. They are children just like you. So there is only one grown-up here, which is the teacher. And the teacher is running late. Okay, now look at this. This is a teacher. Why do you think that she is running? Because
Because her hair is low over.
that's right. And I think she's running because she's running late too. Or she's in a rush to go somewhere else. That's why she's running. Great job, Peter. Now, Peter, I want you to look at the picture again and you match and look at the word. So this is an example, the sky. Okay, how about he? Wow, very good. Okay, what about the seat? Where is the seat here? Where is the seat?
Seat. Do you know Buddha?
Yes, I know Buddha. It's like your God, right? And you worship him every Sunday. You go to pagoda. Do you go to pagoda?
Yeah, I will.
Wow, very good. Okay, so what do you do in the pagoda, Peter?
I clap my hand and
That's right. So you pray and worship Buddha. Great. Okay, so we also go to church, but we call Buddha as God. So that's the same thing, church, pagoda, they're the same. Buddha and God, they're the same too. Okay. Okay, so let's continue. Where is the seat here, Peter?
The seat is on the grass.
Very good, that's right. Where is the skateboard?
The skateboard is on the grass too, under the
Very.
girl.
That is correct. Okay, now where is the backpack?
The backpack is on the children.
Okay. Yes, the backpack is at the back of the child. Okay, now I want you to look and match. Then you can also tell me about it. Where is the roof?
Okay. The roof.
Wow, nice. Where is the bicycle?
Teacher, in my box
Very good.
that my mom gave me a big box of transformer.
Wow, that's really nice, Pierre. So that is an advanced gift from your mom tomorrow on your birthday, right? Or who knows, she would also give you another transformer for tomorrow. But don't get your hopes high. Yes, because she already gave you one. So what color is the transformer?
Ultimus is blue and red, and Bumblebee is yellow and black.
Very good. Okay, that's really nice. What's the name of your transformer? What's the name of your transformer?
Ultimus.
I'm sorry, Peter.
Okay. I
What's
can
the name of
write.
your Oh, what's the name of your transformer?
My favorite people in Transformer.
Yes. What's the name of your favorite?
Ultimus.
Ah, very good.
Do
Okay,
you
thank
know
you for
him?
No, I don't know him. I just know Transformer, and Transformer is a general term because I've watched Oh, Optimus? Is that how you pronounce it? Very good, Peter. Okay, so Peter, look, where is the grass in the picture?
Run is there.
That is correct. What about the sunglasses? Wow. Perfect, Peter. You've got it all correct. Great job. Okay, now this time I want you to look and read. In speaking part one,
And make book one, the different show will have about 10 different, but after talk about assemble, you will only be asked about 6 more different.
very good. Great. You are a fast
Yeah,
reader, Doc.
who is talking with you?
What is that?
Who is talking with you? I see. You take up your mic.
Ah, yes. It was my sister who talked to me. That's why I muted myself like that. Okay, I'm sorry for that one, Peter, because she needed some help from me. That's why I said you can get the money there in my bag like that. Okay. Yeah, because she was asking money from me because she wants to buy something. Okay, anyway, Peter. So here, there are some words that you mispronounce. So I want you to look, listen, and repeat after me. Differences.
Differences.
Great. Talking.
Can you say again?
Talking.
Talking.
Very good, Peter. Okay. Now this time, there are two pictures. I want you to look at each pictures and find the differences and tell me about it. So there's an example here. Okay, in my picture, two children are waving, but in your picture, only one child is waving. Okay, so look and tell me about it. What are the differences between picture one and picture two?
And the big one, and what is waving?
Waving means like this, like, hi, Peter. That means I'm waving at you. Yes, that's right. That is waving. Or if I'm saying bye bye, Peter, that's waving too.
In the picture one, the teacher is running. In the picture two, the teacher is standing.
Very good.
In the picture one, the boy is sitting on the chair, but in the picture two, the boy is sitting on the grass.
Wow, great job.
The picture one, the bag is on the grass, but in the picture too, the bag is on the chair.
Amazing.
In the picture one, the girl is holding a circle bag, but in the picture two, the girl is holding a square bag.
That's right.
In the picture one, there is 3 o'clock. But in the picture too, there is 10 o'clock.
All right. Anything else? I think you've found them all, right?
Yes.
Oh, there's
In the picture
another one.
one, two. Two
Okay,
another.
what are those? Oh, yeah.
In the picture one, there is two birds, but in the with the child, there is not a bird. In the picture one, the man is wearing sunglasses, but in the picture two, man is wearing a glasses.
All right, so perfect. You found the differences. Keep up the good work.
Teacher,
But,
Look at it.
yes.
It's beautiful.
Of course, it looks interesting and it is indeed amazing. Yes, amazing as you. Is that the transformer that your mom gave you?
No.
Ah,
This
okay,
is
which one? Oh, wow, very good. Okay, that looks beautiful,
one
Peter.
only. This
It's
is
all right.
Amex two.
Oh,
This
so is that
is
the same
a
one?
car.
Okay.
This is a car, and it can change to the robot.
Wow, great. That's really nice, Peter. You know what? It helps you to be more creative. Yes, you are already creative, but playing with Transformer is like playing with Legos. Yeah. Is that Transformer made out of Legos? Or made out of
Yes.
blocks? Oh, very good.
Yes.
That's nice, Peter. Okay, so Peter, thank you so much for sharing your toys in our class. They look beautiful. But let's review some of the 10 sentences here that I heard from you, which needed some correction. So here you can say, I heard you saying,
I see
there
one
is.
more. I see one
Ah,
more.
where is it?
In the picture one, the girl is wearing a sport t-shirt, but in the picture two, the girl don't have a t-shirt
Yes,
and
in
don't
the
have.
picture one. Yes, so she's wearing a sweater that has spots on it, but in picture two there isn't any spots like that. Okay. Now, Peter, let's review some sentences that you've said that need some correction. Okay, look, instead of saying there is 3 o'clock, you can say in picture one, it is. It is 3 o'clock. In picture two, it is 10 o'clock, like that. Okay, and in here too, you can also say, like, the girl is holding a round bag, but in picture two, the girl's holding a square bag. And another thing, instead of saying there is two birds, you can say there are two birds because are means plural. Are we clear on that?
No,
That's all right. But do you understand when to use is and are?
I forgot.
You forgot. Now let me tell you once again. Look at this. Look at the birds. How many birds?
These are two birds.
Okay, so instead of saying it's a, you say there are two birds.
There's a tuba.
There are, one more, there are two birds.
There are tubas.
Very good. And also, the girl, you can say the girl has some spots on
The
her
girl has
sweater.
a spot.
On her sweater.
And a sweater.
Very good. And what about in the second picture? You can say the girl doesn't have any spot on her sweater.
The girl. No, in the picture too, the girl is wearing a t-shirt.
Is it a t-shirt? Oh yeah, you are so smart. I know that it, I thought that it is still a sweater. Is this indeed a t-shirt? Because her arms are got the same color with the t-shirt. That's why I said that. But thank you so much for that help, Peter. Okay, so well done, Peter. Now, Peter, I want you to look at this one.
Teacher,
Yes?
What is more beautiful? Who is more beautiful?
I think the big one's more beautiful than the small one. Yes, what about
The
you?
small one is cute.
That is right. Even though that is small, it is so cute.
And the big one is strong.
That is correct. And we can easily play with the big one compared to the small one. Yes. And we can always keep track whether the big one is missing or not because it's big and we can easily keep an eye on it compared to the small ones. Okay. So, Peter, let's look at the picture again and answer the question.
Teacher,
What's
I have
this?
you. What eye is open? This eye or that eye?
I
This.
cannot see any eyes that is open.
This is open.
That is right.
Because I can see.
Okay. Now you guess. Let's do that game for you. You choose. Look at my eye. So which eye is open? Right or left?
Which is on the microphone?
Okay, actually, it's this eye that is open.
Huh?
Yeah, so see, it's kind of deceptive, right? You are trying to trick me, but I did not trick you. It's just like it looks like they are all closed, even though that one is open. Okay, so now let's look at the picture.
So now, which eye is open? This or this?
Okay, the one who is on your right. That is the one, that one. No, the other, that one. No?
That. That.
Huh? I think you changed it when
No,
I said, oh,
two
two
eye
eyes
is all
are open. Okay,
open.
wow. That's a very hilarious game. Okay, but let's talk about the picture before the time ends. What's this?
This is a truck.
Yes, what's the other name for the truck? We call it.
I don't know.
It's a lorry. Okay, so what do you think is inside the lorry?
I don't know.
Is it food or clothes?
Fruit.
Okay, food. Oh, that's a good guess. Now look at the time. What time is it in
So,
this picture?
what is as well? Put a cloth.
My guess, I think it's food because it's about lunchtime. Yes, that's a very good guess. Okay, now look at the time. What time is it,
Both
Peter?
answer. This is I think 10 o'clock.
Yes. So why do you think that these children are in the playground around 11 o'clock? Because
The true blade is as don't know.
okay. So when you go to school, what time do you go outside? Do you go outside at 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, or 1 o'clock?
9 o'clock.
Oh,
Nine
9
o'clock.
o'clock. That's
Oh,
very
no.
early.
I go to school at 7 o'clock and we rec time at I 13.
Very good.
I 13.
And what time do you have to go back to school?
Thirteen to nine. We can
Wow,
take
great.
time only 30 minutes.
Wow, okay. So what do you do for your 30 minutes break?
I play with a ball with my friend.
That's nice, Peter. Okay, so Peter, it's already time, so we'll just end in here. Thank you so much for being so talkative with me. I like talking with you because you have so much things to say in class. Keep up the good work. I hope you learned something. Bye-bye, Peter. Advance happy birthday. Bye.
Goodbye, teacher. See you next time.
Bye.